All right, all right. LDBC, this is your boy, Coach Shelton Harrison. You're live on the Coach Shelton Harrison Combat Sports Show live. Man, Sabina Mazo, the Colombian Queen versus Shannon Sinn. You know what? This was a big test for Sabina Mazo. Shannon Sinn, don't let the record fool you, man. She's rough. She's very, very tough and very durable. And I knew that this was going to be a tough fight for Sabina Mazo. But, you know, Sabina Mazo completely dominated this fight. I'm talking about from round to round. Sabina Mazo used a hell of a jab. I'm talking about, man, she kept the jabs on point. And what Sabina did was she managed to keep this fight at a range. And, you know, Shannon Sinn, you know, I think she knew that she was going to have to try to get this fight to the ground, and she was going to have to get in on the clinch to try to, you know, really stop some of Sabina Mazo's range finding. And, you know, she was unsuccessful. And the times that Shannon Sinn was able to get in on the inside, Sabina Mazo just would turn the tables. Like, Shannon Sinn one time pinned Sabina Mazo against the back of the cage, and Sabina Mazo easily rotated Shannon Sinn back on the cage and put Shannon on the cage. Sabina Mazo, she don't look strong. Like, when you look at Sabina, she just looks like, you know, like, okay. Like, Sabina don't look, like, very strong at all. She look weak. But when they lock up with Sabina, and, you know, when girls try to bully Sabina around, it doesn't work. Sabina is very, very strong. And Shannon Sinn figured out that, oh, wait a minute, this girl is very strong. Shannon Sinn is very strong. But Sabina Mazo is strong, man. And, you know, she was pretty much, you know, Shannon Sinn couldn't do anything. Like, Shannon Sinn, her plan A was to try to stand. That didn't work. Her plan B was to try to get the fight to the ground and get it in the clinch. That didn't work. Sabina Mazo dominated all phases of the game. Now, you know, Sabina kept trying and trying to set that head kick up. She kept trying to do it. And I think that Sabina should have, you know, actually fainted some of the kicks. She should have fainted some of the kicks low, like fainted a lot of them low and then fainted back high. Or, you know, maybe fainted to the body. Just fainted to the body and then came back up top with a head kick. And I think she would have actually caught Shannon Sinn, because they were prepared for that head kick. Shannon Sinn blocked mostly all the head kicks. Sabina got a couple of them through that actually hurt Shannon Sinn. But, you know, Shannon Sinn, god dog, this girl's durable, man. The girl recovered very quickly. Every time she got stunned, she recovered. Like, it's crazy, because most of those shots that Sabina landed on Shannon Sinn would have dropped, you know, any other opponent. But Shannon Sinn, you know, Shannon Sinn got a chin. Boy, that rhymed. And then, you know, I thought that, you know, maybe in round five that Shannon Sinn would probably pick up the pace. But Shannon Sinn was completely confused. Like, Sabina was throwing jabs to the body. She was throwing jabs back up top. Sabina would rotate and throw the jabs with the right hand, throw the jabs with the left hand. Sabina would switch to southpaw, switch back to orthodox. And, you know, she completely had Shannon Sinn confused. I don't know, man. I mean, maybe it was just because of the range of Sabina Mazo that really made it difficult for Shannon Sinn to get in on the inside of that long range. And, you know, I found that Shannon Sinn was having difficulties doing that. So, you know, Sabina Mazo dominated this fight, man. This girl is young, and Sabina was saying, you know, hey, if I get this title, maybe, you know, maybe go to the UFC, or, you know, maybe just keep training. I think right now, I think Sabina needs to defend the title a few more times in LFA. You know, there are a couple of things, you know, like Sabina is very, very strong. To me, she's not very explosive. And I think that when she becomes more explosive, you know, a little bit lighter on her feet, I think Sabina is going to, you know, turn and actually have a whole nother repertoire of things that she'll be able to do. But, man, this was a good fight, man. Sabina literally broke down Shannon Sinn, broke her down, and made Shannon Sinn try to play a chess match. And Sabina is too, you know, she's too octagon intelligent for, you know, Shannon Sinn to be sitting there trying to actually play a chess match. It wasn't going to work. And Sabina, man, did some great body work, man. Them leg kicks to the body was sapping all the energy out of Shannon Sinn. And every time you can see Shannon Sinn take a deep breath every time Sabina Mazo landed one of those heavy body kicks, man. I mean, it was a technical masterpiece by Sabina Mazo. But where does Sabina go next? In my opinion, I think Sabina, okay, and I'm going to be interviewing Sabina Mazo on Monday. And I think that she is going to stay in the LFA and defend that title. You know what? This is Coach. I'm going to ask her. But I think she is going to do it, because I think she knows too, because she even says she's always working and the things she need to work on. But this was a great performance, man. This girl's only 21 years old, man. and she's a champion. She's one of the youngest champions in women's MMA right now. I think Angela Unstoppable Lee was actually the youngest champion. And I think Angela Unstoppable Lee got her first title at 20, 19 or 20. I got to go back and look. But Sabina Bazo, probably the second youngest champion in women's MMA. But man, what a great fight. You know, shout out to both fighters. It's just Sabina Bazo is too skillful, man. It was too skillful for Shannon Sinn. Shannon Sinn couldn't do anything to get around the skills. Couldn't do anything to get around the jab. And I also forgot about the leg kicks, man. Sabina Mazo ate up Shannon Sinn Lee leg, man. That leg, you know, you would have thought that Shannon Sinn, somebody took a match to her and caught her on fire, man. I mean, you just would have thought that, but nah, man. No, that was Sabina Mazo doing great leg work. But you guys tell me what you think about this fight. This is your boy, Coach Shelton Harrison. I'm done. What are you waiting on? Subscribe to the best women's MMA platform on YouTube.